So we continue with the final scene from Drunkman. This is gonna just carry on from the 200 frames we've done last time. Drunkman has burst in, and now they're gonna fight, essentially. So we've got those first few lines from Captain Career said, and that looks pretty cool, I think. And while he's saying them, Drunkman probably should have come from over here, much, much closer, because the next thing he's got to do is say his line and lunge at this guy. And that's pretty far from to have travelled to get a decent lunge. You see, he's got to fall and slip into someone anyway. I think I'm gonna have moved him over to here during Captain Career's lines, and then have him jump up onto the desk and then try to jump forward at Captain Career, but instead just collapse over the desk and nearly spill his drink. Maybe stumble over this way because he needs to bump into someone. But that phrase, nearly spill his drink, reminds us of something. Namely, we haven't yet put a drink in his hand, so we'll have to do that first. See, I told you it wasn't worth rendering those first few frames. Another 300 or so frames down. That ball isn't going to be right, I don't think. It'd be weird if I got that right first time, especially since it doesn't even look great. But I'm finished for the day, and I'll see how it looks in the render, I reckon. Catch you next time.
Not so fast, Captain Career. It's gone noon. These workers deserve a pub lunch.
They'll have no such thing, drunk man. They'll get sandwiches at their desk, and they'll like it.
Not under my watch. Hyah! Oh, sorry there, miss. I was just... Wow, I nearly spilled my drink.